Hi ladies, DJ Lady S back, yes, once again. Let me see if I can adjust my camera here just a little bit more for you. I'm back again with just another quick video, kind of like a collaboration of different things. First of all, this is my second impression of e.l.f. makeup. As you know, I just received another delivery yesterday, and in that delivery, I received my coffee acne fighting foundation, even though I don't have a problem with acne, but that was the foundation that I bought, and it was in the color of coffee. And I previously purchased the sand and caramel, or caramel, however you want to pronounce it, and those were a little too light, even though mixing them together and then using my Bare Minerals powder foundation on top of it, that worked. But I really wanted something that I don't have to deal with that, and so I used coffee today. And I know my lighting is bad, but I'm liking this foundation on me better. And I did use the the concealer that I just bought, the Complete Coverage Concealer. And I used the lighter shade, as you can see in the right here. I use the lighter shade as my under eye concealer, as well as I have a little discoloration right here on my jawline there, and just a couple of freckles right here on my cheek area. I did use that, and that went on really smooth. I used the brush and just pat it on there, then I used my finger, and then I used the sponge, then I used the coffee foundation. Put that on the back of my hand, then I put it on with my finger, and then I used a sponge to apply it all over my face. It went on really smooth and creamy, and then I just left my face alone for about 5 minutes, and just to kind of let it settle, and then I started with the rest of my makeup, you know, the makeup clutch, and I did use my LA Colors eyeliner, because I do not have e.l.f. eyeliner, but everything is all e.l.f. makeup. And I have to admit, I do like the coverage. It feels good. I think I put it on a little heavy than I normally do, but I wanted to see what it felt like, and it's not heavy on my face at all. This is my second time using their e.l.f. mascara in black. Like I said, I purchased another one from the dollar store a while ago and didn't realize it was e.l.f., but I received the voluminizing mascara in my delivery yesterday, and so I'm wearing that today. And on my lips, I'm using the Tea Rose matte lip color, as well as the lip lock pencil, and I used an eyeshadow to outline my lips. Now you really can't tell because it's a very light pale color, and that's okay. I'm placing another order today to get some darker lipstick and some lip liners, or whatever they have on here that I can get, and so that'll be my fourth order. So on a scale of 1 to 10, I give it a 7, a strong 7, a weak 8, only because the lip color is not dark enough, doesn't have enough color to it to me. But that's not e.l.f.'s fault, that's my fault. Tea Rose, I rather go light and then try to, you know, blend other things to make it darker. So the colors that I chose for my eyeshadow today kind of drowns out my lips, so there's not enough color in the lip, so that's my fault. But still, I give it a strong 7, a weak 8, and I love the way it feels on my face. I use the Mistin set, and it's not coming off on my face. It doesn't feel cakey, or on my fingers. It doesn't feel cakey or anything. It feels very lightweight. I'm thinking the coffee is a good match for my skin tone. I don't look ashy. It has good coverage, and I really, really like it. Now, the other little thing that I'm throwing in, I signed up for Pinch Me, okay? This is just a freebie subscription to get some things. And your first one, you only get one free sample. So the free sample it sent me was the Jivalia Mocha Latte Froth Packet and a Keurig cup of the coffee. And I used to have a Keurig machine. Now I have the Dolce Gusto. I did an infomercial for that, and they gave me a machine. So this was the first sample that I got. Not bad. I signed up about 2 weeks ago, and I got my first delivery. So I'm going to go and give them my my opinion on this and sign up for the next one to come next month. And let's see. Oh. Remember I was telling you that I'm making my own jewelry? Well, I made another bracelet, and this is what this looks like. There's the bracelet that I made, and here are the earrings that I made to go along with it. Let me see if I can get that to see if you can see the earring there. And I love these because they are so light and you can't even feel them on. And I think that's a good length for your earrings, and they're just so lightweight, you don't even feel them. And that's what I love in a bracelet. It's just, you know, a stretchy bracelet that I just made off of the string of beads that I bought at Walmart a few weeks ago, if you saw my other video. So what's left of this and another strand just like this, I'm going to make a necklace, and I'm going to use black ribbon for that. I'm not going to use a chain. I'm going to use a black ribbon because to me that just seems much easier, and I think I have black ribbon here already without having to go out and buy anything. So those are the few things I wanted to share with you. Oh, this is another wig that I purchased. This is a three-quarter wig, and so it doesn't come all the way to your hairline, but I wear it up kind of high. It's supposed to go back a little further, but I wear it up kind of high. This is my hair right here, and I just use this little headband right here to cover up where the whelp is, and this just has like just a little bit of curl at the bottom, not a whole lot. I'm just playing with this. And I know it's a little darker than I normally would wear for my hair, but this was the only color that they had, and I wanted to try it, and it was only $25. So I'm just wearing it here around the house when I don't feel like doing my hair. And it's just something quick and fun and easy to put on. This is a number 2, which is dark brown, but it really looks black. And they didn't have any number 4s. This is all that they had. So I'm just wearing it around the house just to have something different and fun to wear on my head. And it feels very lightweight, very fun. And hopefully when I go that they'll have it in another color. And I purchased this at Sally's Beauty Supply. So that's my quick video that I had for you today, ladies. Thank you so much. Leave me a comment down below, and I gotta go so I can place my other e.l.f. order. All right? Thank you, ladies. I'll see you next video. Bye-bye.